So the little 1958 Saab GT750 is going home. And Vernon's having a real hard time letting it go.